Good morning and welcome to the Roncalli Catholic News Show. We are your hosts, William Doughty
and Ken Kabor. Today is Friday, February 3rd. The weather is looking sunny with a high of 30 degrees.
The word of the day is impertinent, which means rude or incapable.
Today for lunch will be Valentino's.
The seniors won the Catholic Schools Week basketball tournament. Congratulations to Ruat Gal for hitting 5 threes in a convincing win against the staff's team.
Angelo Olympics will be the final activity of Catholic Schools Week. Homerooms will compete in games such as drop cup, free throw shooting, a cup stack, to win the Angelo Olympics trophy.
We will have a special assembly scheduled today. You will go to your homeroom after 8th period and go to the Olympics from there.
Here's Tana to talk about Black History Month.
February is Black History Month. Diversity Club is hosting a poster contest. The poster should feature a prominent or significant African American person, event, or charity that highlights contributions that have had a positive impact on our country. People can work in pairs or groups. Posters must be larger than a normal piece of paper, preferably on poster board. The contest ends February 20th. When you are finished, put your name on the front and back, and then give your poster to Mrs. Sievers or Mrs. Vanaparty. Students will vote for winners, and there will be cash prizes for the top three.
Thank you, Tana.
That's all for today. Have a freaky Friday. Freaky!